we are frosting our sugar cookies because we just made them. And it's going to be a contest. So you, well, the best one out of all that you make, which is going to be me. Madeline believes it's her. You'll be the winner. I don't think the winner wins anything, just satisfaction.
Cookies.
Tell me about them.
We use a mitten, and all of these colors are usually just white, and sprinkles, and then that's maybe for my, like, sugariest one. So this is like a storm, a very pretty storm. This is a mitten. This is a Christmas tree. This is a bell, and this is an ornament.
Madeline, tell us about yours.
Why not me?
So, first of all, we have a modern mitten that I feel like Talia would wear.
What?
Next, we have another mitten, which has a nice color combination. And then we have this right here, which is messed up, and it looks like I had a seizure when I was making it. I'm not going to explain why, but those are unicorn heads. And finally, I have Evangeline dressed as Santa Lucia in disproportional clothing.
Or after she eats all these cookies, what? This is how much weight she'll gain.
But you were Santa Lucia this last time.
Before you eat all the cookies.
Uh-huh, she will.
Okay, what about you, Caleb?
Tell me about yours.
So, here's all of mine, my good ones. Here's all my good ones.
Okay.
And my ugly ones. Oh, not my ugly ones.
Ugly.
Okay. These are all of our uglies. No, these are all of our good ones. And these are our ugly ones.
Okay, now move on.
All right, here we go. This is my decorative tree.
Which one is it? You're ugly, or I can't tell the difference. Sorry.
You decide. This is the the muffin. The mitten. My goodness. This right here is Mrs. Scary Ginger Woman.
Okay.
That's probably the ugliest by far.
Okay, so I made some ugly ones, but my favorite one is this Christmas tree. It has some ornaments on it, and then some, I guess, something that goes around it. This is a bell. I'm not quite sure what happened here.
Why are you putting my own
feet in
my
bag? Very cute. Candy. And this is a little girl who names Rebecca. She has a little headset at the top. She has beads at the bottom.
Is she on a worship team?
No,
Madeline. No, you don't
worship. She has blonde hair and a cute pink dress. This is my ugliest. It's pretty strange. I'm not even going to talk about it. And this is my mitten that's green, white, and pink. So that's all I have.
So here are my Christmas cookies.
So this is my ugly one. I really can't make an ugly one. It's hard to. So this one was kind of a swirl design. Don't know what I was going for. This one I think will go under the category of the one you'll get the most sick from eating. Because it has too many sprinkles, and I will not be eating this
one. Adelina wins that.
Yeah. This one is probably my favorite. It is a Christmas-inspired candy and then a mitten. So I went with the gold and pink theme.
Very nice. Bravo, everyone.